In the bulletin with the top headlines. A day ahead of Parliament's winter session, Chairman of Rajya Sabha calls all party meet to ensure smooth conduct of Upper House. Government seeks cooperation of all parties during session at its all party meet. Fate of over 8,500 candidates across five states to be revealed as over 1.74 lakh EVNs to be opened for counting tomorrow. Election results for Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, Telangana and Mizoram assembly polls live from 7 a.m. tomorrow morning on Rajya Sabha television. President Ramnath Kovind to leave on five-day visit to Myanmar, first visit by any Indian president in 12 years. Meeting with top leadership during visit to deepen strategic ties, important agreements expected to be signed. Judgment in extradition trial of Vijay Mallya expected by a London court today. Mallya wanted for alleged fraud nearing 9,000 crore rupees in India. Team of CBI officials led by its joint director to attend crucial hearing. And India beat Australia by 31 runs to back the first test at Adelaide. Take 1-0 lead in four-match series. Cheteshwar Pujara adjudged man of the match for highest score in both innings.